because I don't want to get banned for the music playing that's in the background. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm trying to make this quick because I don't want to get banned for the music playing that's in the background. But what we're going to do is we're going to switch out my purses. So yeah, let me show you our choices. All right, so here's choice number one. I'm going to turn the camera so you can get a better view. Okay, and so for option number two, let me turn it around. Alright, so if you guessed this, I chose this one. So let's go to my bed so we can put my stuff in it. Alright, so here's the bag. This is what the inside looks like. I really want to get a purse divider for it, you know what I'm saying? Because, yeah. But anyways, so let's put everything in there. Okay, so first we're going to put this. Man, I love this so much. I've been using it for a very, very, very long time. So we're going to just set that in there. Here's my wallet. So we're going to put my wallet in here. My watch. I usually wear it, but when I don't, I'll have it in my purse. So let's like put it somewhere here. Like that'll do. Alright, so we're gonna put some scrunchies and then a hair tie. This is the best hair tie in history. Oops. So you get these at Walmart and they're by Goody. And yeah, they stretch really good and it don't pull your hair out. So we're gonna get these. And we're gonna put them maybe like this. Somewhere like so cute. Okay, then we got this. If I'm somewhere and I need to wash my hands and I can't, like, no, I'm not doing it. I love a good mini, so we're gonna put this in here. I'm gonna put it maybe like that. So like I really didn't have anything to take these out and just have like one individually. I don't want to have one individually in there and like floating around the bottom of my purse. My headphones, my wallet, my phone touches everything, and that's like really unsanitary for your eyes. So I'm gonna put this in here. Alright, so this is kind of funny, but I love this Vaseline Intensive Care Cocoa Glow, and I'm gonna tell you why. Imagine getting fresh out the shower and it's like windy and cold. Your bare face, no makeup. Girl, you need to put this on there. Lotion your face. Lotion it. So this is going to come in there. So, yeah, we're going to put a lighter. I'm going to try to find my pink one. I couldn't find it, so for now. Okay, last but not least, we love a good deodorant. I don't know if you carry deodorant. I do. I'm a girl who does not like to stink. I don't want to stink. I don't even want to think about stinking. I don't even want to think about smelling. So, yeah. We're going to tote that around. So, yeah. Here's what's in my purse. Like I said, it'd be super cute if I had a purse divider so it could, like, keep everything kind of separate and it won't end up all junky and stuff. And let me get the straps so we could, like, put these on and we'll see what it looks like that. So, I got the straps and whatnot. But, you know, like, when I was looking around, I was like, you know what? I might as well put like a pen and a highlighter in here too because your girl loves to read. So we're gonna put these over here like that. And then I don't know if it's weird. I really want to put this in there. It's so good. Let's open it up and take a look at the page. So it's a little devotional for every day. It has prayers and stuff like that in it. Isn't it adorbs? Well, yeah. I want to put it in my purse. So I'm thinking like right here behind my wallet. Let's figure it out real quick. Doing this, I'm like, what? So I'm just wondering. Oh, well, there you go. Good deal. And I could put my watch back. I know. Don't come for me. My skin's cracked. It happens. I'm just a girl. And then, yeah, let's see if it could zip. Yeah. Alright, so I got her zipped up. And like I said, we're going to put on the straps, so let's do that. So I got to like put her together and stuff, so give me 1 second. To me, like picking it up like this and putting it on my damn shoulder, like I feel like it's going to, I don't know, like eventually it's going to tear right here. Get what I'm saying? So like this, girl, we're in love. We are in love, in love, in love. Look at this, just super, super, super cute love. Don't play with it, don't be the size. Still not under.